Hi, this is Paloma Faith and you're on set of the video for my new single, Loyal. I've been wanting to work with Jamie Travis, the video director, for a long time because his world is so saturated and so vivid. That is very much a parallel to the way that I write. He came up with this great concept based on listening to the themes of the song. It's metaphorically about almost like the death of the romance between couples in long-term relationships, and it's all kind of filters through into this fantastical, very beautiful, aesthetically pleasing world. In this video, I've worked with people that I've been dying to work with for so many years. I originally trained as a contemporary dancer, and Jasmine Vardaman was always like the holy grail of joy in the dance world. She is choreographing the movement for this. So when I originally released the album, The Architect, I wrote and completed it during my pregnancy, and I just felt for myself creatively that The Architect was missing the space that I moved into upon having a child, and I wanted to add those songs because it felt like they belonged to that body of work. Go and watch the new video out now, which personally I think is the best video I've ever made.